Oh, okay. Let's move that up there. What up, everybody? Coming to you from the new Galaxy S9 Plus. First time doing a video recording from here. So, had a lot go on this week, but I do got some PhDs to open. I know not everybody's favorite, but there are some people out there who actually like me watching that open it up. From the Boss Rush, the 4-star hero, I am hoping to dupe either my Tech Spidey or my Iceman. I'll probably end up with Rocket the Raccoon. Thanks, Brian Grant, for that pick. Could have picked a better champ. You could have picked Blade, and I'm sure everybody would have been happy. But no, he picked Rocket the Raccoon as the champ to go with. So it is what it is. They asked him what they wanted. We'll go from there. So got that to open. Got some PACs. Was about 380 short on some 4-star shards for 2-4 stars. No Grandmaster this week. No 5-star this week. So we'll just roll it on out.
Miss me with that bush.
All right.
You ain't really wild, you a tourist.
So, I'm
be blacking out with the purist. I made 100,000, then I freaked it.
I made 500,000, then I freaked it.
I bought an 87 for the weekend.
If y'all haven't seen the movie, you don't really have a perfect soundtrack. This is, if y'all didn't know that Kendrick Lamar was in charge of the soundtrack for Black Panther. This is one of the songs the King be dead. It's a nice track. Let's just get this, this thing rolling. So if they're looking for that dude on the Tech Spidey or the Iceman, or the Producer, or the Kingpin, or Blade, like right now, I'm just Blade, I got him on here with a 4-star. As happy as I am that I got him at the 4, definitely like to see him as a 5 on my next 5-star movie.
My team gon' hold up, my shots gon' fire, my team gon' roll up, my Nazi twice, my queen gon' roll up,
go ahead and stop that out there.
I rain all day, you know confetti, I gotta go get it,
I gotta go get it, I gotta go get it, I gotta go get it. So I did get Morningstar, I'd like to see her as well, maybe put her on some lines where he can generate maxed out. So we got Judd from that one, no big deal.
We'll
come back to the 4-star one later, maybe Boss Rush. Yeah, I'm going to go ahead and open up the rest of my PhDs. Y'all ain't going to spend one in the top 10. I made my mind up, so we'll do it that round. I know that spending the PhDs is not everybody's favorite. But I still got some champs looking to take up there. And hopefully get some PhD love with the drop rate. I think it says 2% for a 4-star. I'll have to go back and look at that. So remember, the drop rate is different than the actual percentage. Even though they put it in terms of percent, it's not saying that for every 100 spins, it's 2 4-stars will fall for you. It's just saying that you have a 2% chance to get it 4-star. So that's the difference, I guess.
This ain't what you want.
All right, let's start off with another 2-star Captain America. All right, so we're going to open these 9. Drop rate. So if you guys can see there, 2 stars is the 84% drop rate. 4-star or 3 stars is a 14% drop rate.
Hello.
And then
this is a message from
you'll see that the rest remaining drop rating is the four stars.
Donald
so
was marked
that's what they are.
The following
we're going to go ahead and spin this one out,
the
and then we will open
of your
another.
School at 964 to 7405 to clear the absence or send a sign note upon
if you all hear any other
school,
music anything else in the background,
that is TV. The school office,
my girl is watching her Wolverines pulverize Texas A&M
like
right now in the
again,
second round or third round of the NCAA tournament.
Thank you.
So we're getting smashed if you guys
Hello.
Haven't been watching it.
This is a message from
informing
you
that like
your
watching.
Donald
for some reason, they seem like they've been spinning a whole lot longer.
Period.
Fine. All right, so we got Ant-Man 3-star.
Office of your student school at 900
to 7405. Yeah, but he's getting close as well. He's at 75, so that's
note upon returning
1, 2, 3.
School.
Three more times.
Already
getting him.
The school attendant
he'll be a max sig. So
you can disregard this message.
Let's see what we get on just straight opens here. Straight popping.
Press the star key.
Thank
you. Goodbye.
No, no more 3 stars out of that. No 4 stars.
But
so quite as expected, as you see, the drop rate it's really high for 2 stars. You know, it is what it is. It's just not going
to
be anything better. So, all right, I don't think I got any max 6 stones out of that, right?
Send a sign note upon returning to school. If
nope,
you have
not
already
there.
Contacted
all right.
The
so,
school attendance office, you can disregard
man,
this message.
Man, they did push us up
if you would
to
like
now
to
only needing 215.
Again, please press the star key.
4 stars.
Thank you. Goodbye.
We'll get, if we get dupes out of these, we'll get 110 more. So that'll put us just over 100 needed. I think 105. That's what we get from these right here, which we should. Dupe the blade, 3-star. That puts him at 25 and the duck. So there's that looking good there. Don't know what that's about. So I'm going to close that out. We are just going to, and if y'all seen the comment there, the wall of shame. It's been kind of funny. I'm just going to get rid of that. Hopefully we won't see any more messages right there. All right. So, I think I'm going to go ahead and open. I'm going to go ahead and open this 4-star one up first. And I'm going to get that going there. All right, so we'll just go ahead and, I'm still a big fan of spinning those out for some reason. I guess because it's the agony of waiting to see what you should have gotten when it rolls by a champ that you want. There are still a few champs that honestly, in 4-stars, I really don't want any new champs now. I got who I want. I'd like to take a couple of my 4-stars up to rank 5. Some that are already at rank 5, I'd like to get them duped. There's not too many more I think I would be super excited about getting as a 4-star, or that I would probably rank up, waste the resources waiting, ranking up. So, let's see what we get. They're telling me I'm greedy in my alliance, so the alliance room, they go Stark Spidey, come on back around for me. No, not Mags. Mags. Oh, man. Oh, that kind of hurts a little bit. That hurts just a little bit. Oh, that hurt. That hurt. Okay. Well, it is what it is. I did told Reem that I would. We don't want to do that. We don't want to do that. I want to do this. There we go. That's what I want to do. All right. All right. So no more there. I did get 275 closer to my 5-star. So that should be next week. I got, I'm not going to 100% uncollect it just because of time. I'm going to finish up Masters, which I should finish up today or tomorrow. I'm going to finish up on Collective probably sometime in the next week as far as a completion run. And then I'll probably just do the first chapter 100%. But depending what else comes out in the game right now, I don't see me having a lot of time. I got, you know, a lot of stuff to focus on. And then I got real life stuff to focus on. So we'll go from there. All right. So last but not least, the piece de la resistance, the Boss Rush Community Choice Crystal. We are definitely looking for either Iceman, or we are looking for Stark Spidey. We have a better chance in this crystal, hopefully, to get one of those two. I really don't want to see Venom that Jade pick, or I don't want Rocket Raccoon from that, or Ant-Man. I don't want any one of those champs. So let's pray and hope that I don't end up with one of those. I don't think I have a 4-star Ant-Man, so that's probably who, you know, or Rocket. So probably who I end up with. I'll probably end up with one of those two. Let's go. I see a lot of Starkies in there. I see some Icemans in there. Starkey comes around a whole lot. I hope that's a good meeting for me. Either that, or that means that we're going to put a whole lot in here and you ain't going to get them. All right. So let that spin out. Let's see what we get. Ooh. Man, they're spinning a lot longer these days, aren't they? So by now, it used to be we'd be, All right, so here it comes down to the end. Actually, yeah, there's probably 3-4 champs. I don't know. not middle. Oh, okay. All right. Well, last week was a great opening. This week, not so much. Did again another 275 shards closer. Not the dupe I wanted. I didn't get a new champ, but not the dupe I wanted. So, all right, y'all. Well, y'all take it easy. I'm out on this one.